13 moons for 13 trees. The Ogham of the wood. For one to be oak wise, understand the word druid. Another year has dawned, and bardic challenge reborn. The trees have had their sleeping slumber, it's time for their return. Beth, she stands white and elegant, the lady of the woods. The wolf and her reflecting light shown the way for new beginnings. The fires from Luge that welcome change, the light that climbs the sky. The whispering tree and protector bee, even calves from her are named. Chaste moons, pure and virginal, ash is known as neon. A rider of serpents and one of magic, one with the unicorn. The seed that grows above and below, fair and takes center stage. The strength that's held within his roots, when cut like blood will bleed. Fern gives way to Salier, who protects us from the storm. Whispering words of enchantment as the May Queen dawns. Some say away with the Fae at this time of fertility and love. Around the Maypole with dance and chant, the dawning of fire and hawthorn. The mighty doer stands strong and broad, and the coming of the dryad. His presence overpowers these, he is of knowledge strong and wise. Tin may be a winter wood, wins battle with doer at this time. The blessing moon and battle scene, the trees face a change in life. Corn moon grows as autumn falls, call her seeds she gives. The seed for knowledge and sustenance, divination and poetic justice. Harvest moon and time to reap, new and new fruits all laid out. The joy, merry men's prosperity, equally ridding one's doubts. Gaunt entangled around the trunk, Luna's reflection in bloom. As the blood moon reveals herself, the hunters blow their horns. Protection that comes from Yettle, Beth moon of darker times. Flutes are made and music's played, this time of spiritual desire. Thank you. the battle with Tim once again. At this time of winter mid wonder, the circle of life engrained. 13 moons, the 13 trees, the ogham of the wood. For one to be oak wise, understand the word druid.